Less hate and more love. That's what the Human Rights Campaign is all about. And this year's gala will draw more than 600 people to the Aria to celebrate people all across Las Vegas who are supporting equality. Here to talk more about the event, we have Sean and Alex, both with the Human Rights Campaign. Thank you, gentlemen, for joining me this morning.
Good morning.
Anything to promote more love in our community, I think people can't argue with, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
This year's gala, we were just saying, more than 600 people, and we're honoring those people who have done good in our community. Want to go ahead and talk about that?
Yeah, this year we have some pretty fantastic honorees. We recognize Bob Bogner, who's just a very prominent executive in the gaming industry in Las Vegas. We're recognizing Monica Jackson, who's been extremely supportive. And then two community members. One is Judy and Jamie Dahlem. They are fantastic supporters consistently year over year, and we're really excited to recognize them because they've been big supporters of the Human Rights Campaign and fighting for LGBT equality in Las Vegas.
Perfect. Let's talk, Alex, sure, about what the Human Rights Campaign does, because we have a local chapter, but sure, it's also a huge national chapter.
Sure. So the Human Rights Campaign is the country's largest LGBTQ civil rights organization, and we activate people and communities across the country to support pro-quality candidates and to organize at the community level so that we can advance the movement of full LGBTQ equality.
Perfect. And obviously you're having that work done right here in Las Vegas. The theme, I love that. The theme is this year's gala will be Rise.
Yeah, we're doing Rise. The big focus for the Human Rights Campaign, especially across the country, but mainly in Las Vegas as well, is to rally, ignite, support, and empower. So that's kind of our acronym that we've come up with for that. And I think it really sends a really clear message about how exciting of a time it is right now for our community to join together and to really celebrate what it means to have full equality or to focus on that going forward.
Definitely. Alex, why should people care about this?
Sure.
Why, if they say are at home and they're like, this has nothing to do with me, why does it maybe have more to do with them than they may think?
You know, I think that the LGBTQ community has made significant progress over the last decade, but, you know, we face a lot of opportunity for that to be dismantled, particularly with the current administration. And so we have launched the largest expansion in HRC history, in its 37-year history, called Rise. And so in six states, including Nevada, we're a priority state, we're gonna be activating and mobilizing pro-quality voters to turn out to the polls and elect people that will support the movement and ensure that the protections that we have won and gained are put into place and remain, but that we also fight for further progress for the LGBTQ community in 2018.
Great. Well, if you guys want to head out and see what the Human Rights Campaign is all about, we can bring up the information for the big gala happening at the Aria Saturday, May 12th, 6 p.m., Aria Las Vegas. To get more information, go to hrc.org. We will have that on our website, ktnv.com, where you can actually buy the tickets. Thank you, gentlemen, for joining me, and thank you. They brought by pastries for us this morning.
That's right.
That was so nice of you guys. Thank you guys for coming by and staying with us.